Let's describe Destiny 2 Exotics in one sentence. I have severe brain damage from all the ceilings I have bonked. How do you miss a crit spot the size of Eastern Europe? Hang on guys, I need to reload. That's cute, you think that solid concrete wall can protect you? I went from a useless exotic to one of the best PvE exotics in the game. What would you like to see next?